Okay, I haven't got the battery for this yet, but I want to talk about an alternative, an upgrade for the old mini mag flashlight. And I've had this mini mag since good Lord, late 80s. It's been in every truck I had, and I cannot confirm, but this may have even seen a little action. And I don't mean illumination. Okay, it's not a very bright light as far as lights go nowadays with LEDs and xenon and halogen. This is just a standard old incandescent bulb. And in its day, it was a pretty good light. Murray Mayhem did a review a while back with an LED upgrade. And I'm going to try that. And I found one even brighter. Now, this is the one Murray Mayhem did was 40 lumens, which made a huge difference. And I found this online, and supposedly this is 140 lumens. And boy, I tell you, that's if we'll see. I'm gonna put this all together, and tonight, it's still kind of bright out. We're expecting some bad weather either tonight or in the morning. So, when it gets dark, if it's not pouring rain out, I'll go out and we'll test out these two different bulbs. I have four brand new batteries that I'll, so it's a fair trial. I'll show you what it's like with the incandescent, and then we'll put the 40 lumen in, and then we'll try the 140 lumen, and we'll do that just as soon as it gets dark. And that shouldn't be but a couple more hours. See you then. All right, I'm in the dark. I'm in my backyard. And I'm fixing to turn the regular incandescent light on with four brand new batteries. And it's terrible. You can't even see the woods. If you can follow my beam out there, it won't even go to the woods, and the woods are not that far out there. Let's see, here's my chicken house. And I am about 40 feet from the chicken house. And let me see, even wide beam, that's terrible, terrible. And for years and years, this was as good as it got. All right, now that's my big light up here. All right, now I'm going to take the incandescent out. I'm going to put the 40 lumen in. Be right back. Okay, here's the 40 lumen. And you know what? That's worse than the incandescent. Here's my chicken house. You can't even see my chicken house, for crying out loud. Jeez, that's just incredible. That is really terrible. Let me set the phone down so I can adjust this. One second. You're going dark. Okay, well, maybe that's why. Let's see here. Yeah, not impressed. I'll tell you, the incandescent is lighter than the 40 lumen LED. Still can't get to the woods. All right, let me put the 140 lumen in. We'll see. Okay, this is the 140 lumen. There's my chicken house. Definitely, this is definitely the brightest of all three. All right, now we're gonna see how. All right, we are hitting the woods. Yeah, and the woods, I would say the woods are about 230, 240 feet from where I'm sitting right now. It's raining out. I'm kind of sitting underneath the overhang on the back of my shop. So I can't remember what it cost, 11 or 12 bucks. I think it was $17 to the house. This is definitely an improvement. A big time improvement, and worth the God, I can't remember. I've been meaning to do this for a while, and I just haven't gotten around to it. And I forgot how much I paid for it. I think shipped to the house, it was $7. So, I mean, 17, I'm sorry. Yeah. I'm impressed. I like this. I'm going to leave it in. The 40 watt from the 40 lumen from Walmart did nothing. As actually, in my opinion, wasn't. What is that? White. Okay, that's a railroad tie there. That's part of my fence. Yeah, it. It wasn't even as bright as the incandescent. So I'm gonna go back in and show you that package one more time. All right, there's the incandescent that came with it. This is the 40 lumen that came in this package from Walmart. And I wouldn't even say it was as bright as the incandescent. And here is the, what do they call it? Terralux LED conversion kit. I'm impressed. I'm going to leave that in there. That's a 33 hours too. And it says 2 times brighter than standard bulbs. And I would absolutely, I would have to say it's about 4 times brighter. Anyway, I'm impressed. I like it. That's a good $17 well spent.